Hello friends, in this video I'll be helping you with the difference between weak acid and strong acid. So let's start. So if we talk about the weak acid, then these are the chemical compounds that partially dissociate into ions in aqueous solution. So whenever you dissolve a weak acid in an aqueous solution, then they will partially dissociate into ion. But if we talk about the strong acids, then these are the molecules that completely dissociate in ions when dissolved in aqueous solution. So whenever you dissolve a strong acid in an aqueous solution, then they will completely dissociate in ions. Next thing, if we talk about the pH value, that is the most important for judging how strong an acid is. Then for weak acid, the pH value varies from 3 to 5, whereas if we talk about the strong acids, then the pH value varies from 1 to 3. Next thing, if we talk about the H plus ions, okay, then in case of weak acid, they do not release all the H plus ions to the solution. Okay, they only release some of them. But if we talk about the strong acids, then they release all H plus ions. Okay, so this is also one of the main differences. Next thing, if we talk about the weak acids, then they generally form covalent compound. Okay, but if we talk about your strong acids, then they have ionic or very polar compound. And if you talk about the example, then your ethanoic acid is one which does not dissociate completely when dissolved in aqueous solution. But if you talk about the hydrogen chloride, which is the example of strong acids which release all the H plus ions when dissolved in aqueous solution. Next thing, if you talk about the acid dissociation constant, okay, then for weak acid it has a lower value, whereas if you talk about the strong acids, it has a higher value. So this was all about the difference between weak acid and a strong acid. So if you like the video, please do hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.